So Jay, we want to know, how do you feel about the situation and what you got to do to get that right?
Well, I feel like it's personal. You know, it's like I'm not gonna get in the middle of those right there. You know, it's personal. You know, so I don't have time for that. I only have time to watch the throne right now because I'm the king, baby. Yeah.
So Beyonce made $86 million last year. How does that make you feel, brother? She outdid you.
Well, she never outdid me. She's my wife, so her money is my money.
And what is
Come on, Leon. You from the shy. You know how pimping goes, baby. You go make the money. You bring it home to daddy. Yeah.
What is your favorite enjoyment and pleasure of your wife, Beyonce, in the bedroom?
What do you think is a pleasure? You know what I mean? When you see those dance moves on stage. You see that hair whipping back and forth?
Man, I'm about to get fired. Yeah. This is nuts.